Well, hello, Peter here. Just finished up doing the mechanical repairs on the Rockola jukebox. It's currently I've got the top lifted up for service. So this is what the front looks like, I guess. Take a look at it that way. And anyway, this was a bit of a project. So this mechanism here is the gripper arm mechanism. There's the gripper arm there, and there's your carriage of records in there. There's 50 records in there, 100 songs. And by the way, this unit came from my friend Larry Hancock. I've had it now for, I don't know, a couple of years, I guess, and finally got around to digging into it. I knew it had an issue. What the problem was that this gripping mechanism needed to be rebuilt. There was grease in it, and the grease essentially turned into glue. So the gripper arm wasn't really working right. It wasn't putting the records down right, and it wasn't picking them up correctly. So there's a bunch of stuff online, and I picked up one that was really good. I think it's called Joe's Video Arcade, something like that. They were really great. So their videos were very helpful, and he described in one of their videos there this issue, and I thought, you know what, that's exactly what's bugging this thing. So this took a little while, and then I didn't quite put it together right, and then I figured out what I did wrong. So let's put it into the operation. I did pick a song. So let's see if we can do here. Just pick. See if we can pick one here. Hang on. All right. Let's give a. Let's make a selection here. So here on the. You can see those. So let's go to. G 0. So now it's going to go and search for the album. Sometimes it will go twice when it goes and collects it. There it goes. Gotta clean up the records too. They're pretty dirty and a lot of dust on them. So, pretty happy with it. Once in a while, audio wasn't bad. It's got pretty good sized speakers in it. Next up is to redo the electronics, but I'm probably not going to do that till next season. Probably. It's everything solid state. So pretty happy with it. It came out really nice. So, boy, it's a first time I've been into one of these things. They are quite the mechanical monsters. It, in some ways, reminds me of the teletype machines that I used to work on back in the day. So they. So there you go. That is the story from